Hello everyone, this is Ankit Sharma from PosiMyth, innovators of NexterWP theme, and in this video I will show you how you can install and set up Nexter WordPress theme free as well as the pro version with a quick dashboard onboarding. But before we proceed, thank you so much for choosing Nexter WordPress theme and welcome to the Nexter family. So let's start by installing the free Nexter theme first. So for that, we need to go to Appearance, then we'll go to Themes, and right now we have a default 2021 theme. So to add a new theme, we need to click on Add New, and here we will search for Nexter. And this is the Nexter WordPress theme that we need to install. So let's go ahead and click on Install, and then click on Activate. So now we have the free Nexter theme installed, and on the top it's asking us to install the Nexter extension. Now this extension is a free version which we need to install along with the Nexter WP theme so that we can get the most out of it. So let's go ahead and install the Nexter extension, and once the installation is done, let's go ahead and click on Activate plugin. So now we have the free version of this extension installed. And with that, we have a new option added here. It says Nexter Builder. And with that, we get an option to build various sections and pages with this theme. Now, Nexter WordPress theme in itself is a bare bone theme, which is built on the principle of full site editing. And for that, you can use any of your favorite page builder like Elementor, or you can go with the native Gutenberg page builder. But right now, let's go ahead and add the pro version of this Nexter extension so that we can add some amazing feature in this theme. So let's go ahead and click on this button so that we can go to the Nexter WP website and then get the pro version of this plugin. Once we click on this button, it will take us to the NexterWP.com, and here once we click on login, and it will take us to the PosiMyth store account. And here in the download section, we can go ahead and install the Nexter Pro extension. Right now we have the version 1.0.2, which is the latest and the most stable version available. And if in case you want to try our previous versions, you can go ahead and try them with the links available here. But we always advise to go with the latest and the most stable version, which you can download from this button here. So once we click on this, it will start downloading the zip file for this pro extensions. And once the download is done, we come back in our WordPress backend, and here we will go back in plugins, click on add new, and this time we will click on upload plugin. So from here we will choose the zip file that we have just downloaded. So let's click on this button. So here is the zip file that we have just downloaded. So let's click on open and then click on install now. And once the installation is done, we just need to click on activate plugin. So now we have the free as well as the pro version of Nexter extensions. It's time to go ahead and activate this pro extension using our license key. So for that, we need to click on this button here. It will take us to the Nexter theme options in the activate tab, or you can directly go to appearance and then click on Nexter settings, and here you can go to the activate tab. So here we have the option to enter our license key, and to get the license key, we need to go back in our PosiMyth store dashboard. And here if we go in the dashboard, here on the very top we have the Nexter WordPress theme, and below that we have the license key. So let's go ahead and copy this license key from here, and we come back in our WordPress dashboard, and once we paste the license key here, let's click on activate. And if we see this green check mark, it means that we have successfully activated our Nexter Pro extensions. And now if we move on to the performance section, here we have a lot of options that we can use to optimize this WordPress setup. So you can go ahead and disable the emoji scripts or disable the embeds, and we have a lot of options available which can help you optimize your WordPress setup. Along with that, we also have a security option here. So here you get an option to disable XML RPCs, and you can also disable the WP version so that nobody will be able to know which version of WordPress you are using. Along with that, you have an option to disable or enable the REST APIs. And not just that, you can also hide your default wp-admin login page of WordPress setup. So these are some of the options available in the NexterWP theme that can take your WordPress experience to the next level. And as we have already installed the Pro extension for Nexter, and here if we click on Add New, we can now create sections, pages and code snippets. And here in the sections, we can now create custom headers, footers, breadcrumbs and web hooks. So the possibilities are endless and you can build some amazing websites using NexterWP theme. And at any point of time, if you have any questions, then feel free to raise a ticket at our technical help desk and we would love to help you out. And subscribe to our YouTube channel for product related updates and various helpful tutorials. And come join our Nexter powered community on Facebook to meet more like-minded people. And we are also active on Instagram as well as on Twitter, so do follow us there as well. So that's it for this one, and I'll see you in the next one.